In this episode, the Aussies do what they do best, making smoke. The year is 1987, Holden just came back from Japan, competing in the Fuji 500, ending 3rd and 5th. The HDT team was divided into two groups of enthusiasts, those who wanted to modify the car for Auscar, Australian stock car, and those who can handle left and right hand turns, the Group B team. Because the car was based on the GM V platform, no four wheel drive conversions was available. But weight was on their side. Competing in the 4,000 to 4,999cc class, they stripped the car down to the minimum weight of 1,235kg. They took the Holden 4.9 V8 and tuned it to the max. Again, no turbo, otherwise the car would be too light for the higher class. Unfortunately, they couldn't fit the max tire width of the class on the car due to the narrow arches, running 275s in the front and 305s in the rear. In its final form, the car made 336 kilowatts or 450 horsepower. Will this be enough from the guys down under to beat the mighty Corolla? Let's go hit the track to find out. And the Holden is in 10th. He didn't beat the Toyota Corolla or didn't come even close to the BMW in the 2:34.729. Well, it is faster than the Volvo. I hope you guys enjoy this episode. Please leave a like and subscribe. And until next time, goodbye.